betwixt mine eye and heart a league is took, and each doth good turns now unto the other. When that mine eye is famished for a look, her heart in love with sighs himself doth smother. With my love's picture then my eye doth feast, and to the painted banquet bid my heart. Another time mine eye is my heart's guest, and in his thoughts of love doth share a part. So either by thy picture or my love, thyself away art present still with me, for thou no further than my thoughts canst move, and I am still with them and they with thee. Or if they sleep, thy picture in my sight awakes my heart.